You wish to see me, Faysmith? Artanis, it is good to see you, young executor.
Phoenix? How can this be?
It was his cloned personality that was used for the purifier prototype. Given your friendship with the source personality, I thought, well, he believes he was brought from stasis and made a dragoon.
Why are you here, Phoenix?
I was given a directive by Ogdaris himself to come to Glacius and serve the Templar.
It is the last recollection from his memory web. The Great Templar were still encoded by order of the Conclave.
Do you know about the experimentation done on Glacius? Why Aldaris gave you this order?
I am a warrior, old friend. You know this as well as any. It is not my place to question the order of Adjudicator.
This construction is highly advanced. An Adanium shell composed of Atrillic compression mesh. It appears he was to be the first in a revival of the ancient program.
Enough! I have fought far too long for the wheel of the Conclave to be examined like some specimen. I am Templar, and I am reunited with the dearest of friends. Is this not a glorious day?
You are right, of course. Kerax, these tests are no longer needed. Phoenix, welcome aboard the Spear of Adun.
These new purifier designs rival any technology our people have previously conceived. The replication data is the sort that allows accurate duplication of one's consciousness. Phoenix's personality may be accurate.
How accurate?
Within the 99th percentile.
So there is a chance for discrepancy.
Quite a minuscule one.
And in a lifetime, how many choices does that variation impact? Who would you be with such a difference in the decisions you've made? Keep a watchful eye on Phoenix. If he is to help us, I want to know who he is.
You and I have stood shoulder to shoulder, blades thrumming in the heat of battle countless times, and now you lead the Protoss. I well with pride at the mere thought of it.
I was chosen to represent the hierarchy by the remaining Judicators and the clans of the Narazim. I am still honored by their choice.
Tassadar must be proud as well.
Tassadar is gone, Phoenix. He fell, bravely sacrificing for his people. He saved us from annihilation.
What? It cannot be. And Ire? Fallen to the Zerg as well?
It has.
How long have I lingered in stasis, becoming this dragoon?
Do you know of the Purifier program, Phoenix?
Of course. The greatest Templar minds replicated. Dangerous machines that had to be shut down.
They were shut down, but we have never ceased the research, and still have tried to find ways to replicate our greatest Templar, to use that ancient technology.
Why do you tell me this?
We are facing a war like none we have seen before. We will need you in the days ahead. Maybe even the Purifiers.
Then my blades are yours, old friend.
I advise against physical contact with the Keystone at this time, Hierarch.
The purifier technology cannot aid us, Hierarch. It is flawed to its core. Will you not heed the warnings of the past? You dare too much, Artanis. Your youth makes you rash. Our traditions and laws are not meaningless. They have kept us alive. Not even Judicator Duralis would have taken such risks, or Judicator Saldrian. Well, perhaps. But that is not the point. Amon's forces are already spreading throughout the sector. I fear none will survive this onslaught without our aid. The purifier technology cannot aid us, Hierarch. We have acquired new robotic support technology for review. Carax has utilized data from Glacius to bring the robotic sentinels online. Use them wisely, Hierarch.
The enemy shall be purified.
The shadow moves against us.
I will do everything in my power to survive this war. Hold fast, my people. I will come for you as soon as I can. I will do everything in my power to survive this war. Seeing Phoenix once more perplexes me. I feel sadness, but I should feel joy.
It is said the warrior Phoenix was felled by the Queen of Glades. This approximation is not Phoenix, but he is a reminder of the loss you suffered.
His voice, thoughts, his very presence. He describes memories we shared with such vivid recollection. Every instinct I have tells me that this is my friend. But all logic defies it.
We, of the Narazim, often ponder whether our people are the sum total of their experiences, or are more than them. A truth lingering inside us. In time, we shall see if this Phoenix has his own truth, or is little more than a flawed forgery.
See the master construction of the Xel'Naga now. They're understanding that energy, essence, and information are all one. Each interchangeable, each mutable.
Then you uncovered the information Zeratul foresaw within this keystone.
I have. From what I understand, it will lead us to Ulnar.
Ulnar? It is a place of myth. A realm whispered of in our legends.
The homeworld of the Xel'Naga. I believe the Keystone can project its location.
Show me, Kerax.
It cannot be. I must be in error.
The Altarian Rift?
That is impossible. Nothing could survive within such unrelenting forces. It appears I have failed you, Hierarch.
I do not believe so, Kerax. It is said that the Xel'Naga came from a place where no life should be. This aligns with Zeratul's prophecies. We will go in. Make preparations at once. Zeratul, many thought you mad, and yet, once more, you have seen truer than us all. The Keystone leads us into the Altarian Rift, to the Xel'Naga home of Ulnar. It is my destiny to carry your mantle, old friend. I will wake the Xel'Naga and honor your legacy.
The Keystone revealed this place to us. Perhaps Zeratul knew something of value after all. A miracle has brought us here. My mother told me many stories of the Xel'Naga.
Zeratul believed. And so will I. Is this our destiny? What secrets lie here, waiting to be revealed? What secrets lie here, waiting to be revealed?
It is hard to believe we stand above Ulnar, the home of the Ihanri, The Zelnaga. The Judicators theorized the Zelnaga left Ire to return to a place such as this. It is said they slumbered through the ages.
Zeratul believed the artifact would lead us unto hope. The Zelnaga may be the hope he spoke of.
If the legends are true, then the Zelnaga are below, awaiting their children to awaken them.
Then let us hope so.
How Zeratul foresaw the Keystone would lead us here is uncanny. It is now clear that it was this device's primary purpose.
Zeratul was in touch with an expression of reality beyond my understanding.
This place should not exist. It defies all decrees of science, shatters all understanding of astral mechanics.
I once thought we Protoss had reached the pinnacle of attainable knowledge. I was a fool. There is far more in the galaxy than exists within Protoss understanding, friend Karax. I know this now. Phoenix, you appear distressed.
Apologies, Hierarch. I have been pondering the events that brought me here. I've discovered there are holes in my memory. Battles recorded here in the ship's archives that I should be able to recall, but cannot.
What is it you have found?
Records of my defeat at Antioch and being revived as a Dragoon. But this body, it is clear to me that I am no Dragoon.
There is more to those records, Phoenix. But what you uncover may not be desirable.
I am willing to face the truth, old friend, however difficult it may be.
Then I hope you find the answers you seek.
The construction of Ulnar and the Keystone share remarkable similarities. This is speculation, of course, but they appear to complement each other. To think, this device's makers, our makers, are so close to us. It is a truly humbling thought. If the Keystone was constructed to store its origin point within, it would need to be expressed in a unifying language any culture could interpret. The Keystone is reacting to an energy source within Ulnar. It's as if the Zelnaga are calling it home. To think, this device's makers...
Hierarch, it appears we cannot receive transmissions while we are within the rift. We have been cut off.
The Spear of Adun's sensors have located what appears to be an access way into the temple. Our starships are prepared to move on your command.
Here lies the resting place of the Zelnaga. We must find a way to unseal this access way if we are to awaken them. Grand Preserver, what do you know of the temple in the depths below?
Only myth, legend. Here upon Ulnar, the destined races will seek ascension. Their very presence shall open the way forward. I believe these celestial locks are the key. Our forces should claim them, in the hopes the way forward presents itself.
Hierarch, the Tal'Darim are here. They are taking control of the Celestial Locks.
Choices demands are clear. Keep the temple sealed.
As long as they control the locks, the secrets of the temple will remain hidden from us.
Warriors, engage the enemy and reclaim the locks. Amon will not have his victory so easily.
Warp field online. Our stargates can now warp in Phoenixes. They are extremely mobile and effective at engaging our enemy across long distances.
Thrash.
For honor.
Understood. On the wings of justice.
Once Amon's forces have been defeated, our warrior's presence should allow us to lay claim to the lock.
Time for battle.
I will comply. Not Thrash.
I stalk through the stars. I am eager to strike. Warp field online.
The sky is brilliant.
Anan Borgar. Of justice. Understood. For honor, I stalk through the stars.
Now, Thrash.
Time for battle.
Where do our enemies lurk? Lock is now ours. These energy patterns indicate once we control the other four, the temple will open.
Understood.
I will comply.
On the wings of justice.
La Thrash.
I stalk through the stars.
Shazul Du Templari.
Understood. For honor.
I will comply.
Awaiting instructions. Loktai.
Teleport successful.
Engaging foe.
Siravec, cryo.
Receiving. Initiating. Michoga.
Time for battle. Anan Borgar. Warfield online.
Where do our enemies meet?
Teleport successful.
The skies await.
On the wings of justice.
Shazul Du Templari.
For honor.
I stalk.
Amon's forces are inbound to our nexus point.
Stood. I am.
Time for battle.
I will comply.
You have not enough minerals.
The skies await.
On the wings of justice.
Understood. Where do our enemies lurk? On the wings of justice, I will comply.
Hierarch, the Tal'Darim have deployed a titanic warp prism. If its core is similar to our own, the reactor is made of pure solarite. If possible, we should destroy it and claim the reactor to enhance our solar core.
I will comply.
Understood.
Now, Farosh.
I stalk through the stars.
For honor.
Where do our enemies?
Anan Poko.
Teleport successful.
For Phoenix, listening.
Successful.
Await.
For honor.
Understood.
Not Farosh. I stalk through the stars. I will comply. On the wings of justice.
Anan
enemies lurk. La Farosh. On the wings of justice.
Identify our foe. With honor.
Servants are moving to seize a lock.
Time to battle. Where do our enemies lurk? For honor. I stalk through the stars. On the wings of justice.
Amon's forces have claimed a mechanism.
Time for battle. Zero Vec, cryo!
done. I am warping the vessel's cargo aboard for further study.
Anan Pokal.
Understood. La Farash.
Shazul du Templari.
On the wings of justice.
For honor.
I stalk through the stars. I will.
Amon's forces have claimed a mechanism.
Shazul du Templari.
The locks do not appear to respond to our cloaked warriors. We must send others in their stead.
Await.
Time for battle.
Upgrade complete.
I am eager to strike. I will complete. Where do our enemies lurk?
Warp field online.
Battle is upon us.
Time for battle. Engaging the enemy. For honor.
You require more Vespin gas.
From the ship.
You require more Vespin gas. Require more Vespin gas.
Engaging the enemy. Time for battle.
On the wing.
Zeravec, cryo.
Engaging foe.
All five locks have been captured, Hierarch. The access way is opening.
It seems Amon's forces have drawn back. I sense only a great stillness from within the temple.
Then we have succeeded. It will not be long before we see what fate has in store for us.